I'm your host, Brooke Hannah Bailey, and you're watching The Bailey Minute, and I'm here in Jacksonville, Oregon, and super excited to show you some of our recent finds that we're then going to play a little game with. We're going to have my mom, Margot, here.
Hi.
You met her in the last episode.
And we're both going to... This is my dog, Izzy.
And that's her other dog, Carney, named after Carney Couture.
There we go.
Yeah. Look at the camera. Anyway, I'm going to show you some of these items, and then we are both going to take turns styling them. And we're not going to see what the other one does. So the game is going to be, how similar are we? How far did the apple drop from the tree?
I like that.
It's going to be fun.
It'll be fun.
I'm excited.
Okay, me too.
All right, let's just show you the items first. I brought this just specifically to make my mom jealous because
she had a picture on, I think, Instagram, I saw her suitcase, and I zeroed in on what she's going to talk about.
Well, this is the thing that I was going to bring. It was in one of our Instagram shots, and it's a recent, this giant, I think it really is all sterling.
Unbelievable.
It's so heavy.
Tell us
and
about
coral.
It.
So it's really neat because I got it in this little junk store that we discovered in a small town where my husband and I got married. And those of you that follow the Bailey Minute, maybe you can answer that question. You can let us know if you know what little tiny town that is. And then just to not make this go too long, so I got this boat. This was just within the last couple weeks. And then these are all finds actually within the last year, which is kind of exciting. We've got a little tiny brooch. And that is a Thunderbird. This is a really, really old piece, Native American.
I love that one. It looks great on straw hats, on the little brim.
Oh, yeah. Are you giving us a preview?
Your denim jacket or your flannel shirt. Oh, I'm sorry.
How are you going to style it?
No.
Oh, okay, because you're giving me ideas, and what if I steal them?
No. Just...
Anyway, got a couple new bracelets. These are all pretty old. I think these are dating to the 20s or 30s Native American pieces.
Are they Fred Harvey?
Well, they are, but they're not the ones that are just like mass produced, right. I don't feel like. They feel really... This one
really
could have been a little
wonderful.
More.
I love the green stone. Is
this
that turquoise?
It's called chalcedony, actually.
I didn't know that.
And this is a kind of... It's really an interesting stone. It's hard, almost like an agate, so I think it must have been difficult for them to work with. And then... I don't know how to style this one yet, but we just picked this one up in a little tiny town called Pleasanton, California. And this might have been the most pleasant thing about it, this little find, and the jewelry store that it came from, which was kind of fantastic.
You don't know how you're going to use it yet?
Well, I'm not going to tell you.
Oh. Well, I mean in the future.
It's
not
the game's
today.
Played.
Okay, hurry up.
Oh, I think my Bailey Minute, well, that's tongue-in-cheek.
Oh,
sometimes they're longer.
Well, why were you hurting me before?
Because I...
Yeah, you
I didn't know I was.
Before, and I...
Okay, then we have a bandana. This is a pretty good red bandana.
It's one of the best I've seen.
Thank
really.
You.
I
we
love
the
white
motifs.
Flowers. Yeah, it's fabulous.
And it's got a elephant with the trunk down, and that's like signifies that this one's 40s and earlier.
What's the trunk up mean?
That's more like 50s, 60s.
Okay, I always get it mixed up. What would be a good way to remember which is older?
I think
damn.
Lower is lower numbers.
Oh, that's good.
Your trunk. I don't know.
That makes it easy for me.
Thank you.
Yeah, I like it.
She's also really sporting a piece. I'm going to have to make sure to take this when we leave tomorrow. I'm pretty sure she's going to try to get my new piece. That's a Zuni.
And it's
totally
on a wonderful
alley.
Piece of,
if she
like
trades me, maybe I can get this top.
Suede. We'll see.
We'll see.
I don't know yet.
Anyway, so the last piece... Oh, two more pieces, sorry. I'm pretty sure I know how we're both going to style this. It's the hat.
Okay.
What?
Nothing.
Are you sick of me?
No.
And then a kimono, which I'm not even going to show you much more than just to
and then, oh,
wave
did you already
around.
Talk about this top earlier?
We did that. Yeah.
Okay.
We're moving on. We're doing the game now. Okay. We'll see you in a few moments. Hi there. So now we've got our first styled look, and using the kimono, the two bracelets, the hat and the pin, the bandana, and the little concho that I just picked up.
Hi, I'm Margot, and I'm Carney Couture, Brooke's mother. And as you know, we're kind of putting together something out of pieces that Brooke had. So she did her look out of these pieces. I didn't get to see her. Then I went in and put it all together in my way. And what we're trying to do is to see if mother and daughter do the same kind of thing. Ours, Brooke said, does how the far? Apple really, how far does it drop from the tree? I think it goes something like that. Anyway, Brooke was just had just picked up this fabulous silk kimono and this gorgeous belt that I want a lot. Cute hat, this little concho right here, and then this fabulous elephant trunk down, which means older, the oldest. And it's, I love the colors.
Not the oldest.
The older 30s, 40s. Yeah. And then the up means they're 50s and above. So anyway, and then she had this little Thunderbird here. I added it to the, I could put it around my neck. And this works really nice if you're older like me and you have crepey neck. Or you think, you might not have it, but you think you have it, right? So you put these on.
You got them.
Okay, and then, of course, that was my bracelet. So, I just left my own stuff on. That's our thing. We just went in and put these pieces on what we already had on. So here's the two fabulous bracelets that she has, and I like those and want them a lot too. So
beautiful.
Thank you.